Hey everybody, Dave Brown here from Okuma Fishing Tackle. In today's Tune Up Tuesday, we're gonna talk about fishing a stick bait in salt water. Now you've heard the term stick bait. What that is the long, slender bait that you throw out and you retrieve. They're very basic to fish. It's not like a crankbait, so there's really no bill to it, so it's not gonna dig down. Usually these will stay in that top section of water, from the top down to a couple feet. This happens to be the Fish Lab hooker bait. It's a sinking bait, and it'll actually get down fairly deep. You cast it out there, you can give it a countdown, maybe 5 seconds to 10 seconds, and then it'll start working its way right back to you. It's not gonna dive down further, it's gonna dive and retrieve directly back to your reel. So if you cast it out there, you retrieve it back at a nice steady retrieve, it's gonna come directly to your reel. On a diving crankbait, what that does is when you cast it out and you crank it, it's actually gonna dig down into the water. The little bill that's on that will get it down into the various water depths. Stick baits, you won't have that if it's a billless style bait like the hooker here. Now to cast this stick bait, all you're gonna do is make a nice long cast to wherever you want it to go out in the water area there. Let that hit the water, and then you're just gonna start retrieving. Just give it a nice straight retrieve. Now this hooker stick bait, it has a nice side-to-side glide to it. It'll go up, it'll go down a little bit, but mostly side-to-side. You really don't have to do anything to make more action on this bait. What you can do is you can give it little pops. If you get little pops, it's gonna be a little bit more erratic every time it's coming through the water. Just pop, pop, straight, pop, pop, straight. You can even go pop, pop, pause. And what that does is that will give that bait a little bit of a side flash as well. So that's a basic overview on fishing the saltwater stick bait. For more tips, tricks, and techniques, make sure you visit okumafishingusa.com.